It's a recreation area that nature lovers have enjoyed for years.
This is just so peaceful, early in the morning especially.
Erin Buchanan takes an in-depth look at how the park plans to continue to maintain this beautiful facility. Monday on KTBS 3 News at 10.